everyone, this is the Balkan Guy, and now I'm going to be reacting to the Moldova song for Eurovision 2021. We have Natalia Gordienko with Sugar, and this song has been hyped up so much. Everyone says that it's going to be excellent. The preview that she published was so good. That preview really, really hyped up the song for everyone, just because it gave like really sexy Maru vibes, and I love Maru's song. I thought she was gonna win Eurovision, and sadly she wasn't able to go. So what is Natalia gonna offer us with those vibes? And I love the name Sugar, and it's capitalized. It's like she's screaming at us, like Sugar. And I'm ready for the Sugar, that's all I'm gonna say. Before I go ahead and react to the song, so far my top 17 in Eurovision 2021 is... Where is Natalia with Sugar gonna place in my top 18? Let's go ahead and find out. Before I do, please, please, please go ahead and subscribe to my channel. Something that I learned today, subscribing doesn't like cost anything. Literally, it's free. All you have to do is scroll down and click a button. That is all it takes for you to subscribe. And it makes me so happy. Every single one subscriber that goes up, you don't even know, my heart gets full. So if you want to make my heart just full of love and awesomeness and all the best feelings, just scroll down and click that one button, and here I am feeling excellent. So yeah, it is free, and please go ahead and do it. And besides that, you can also follow me on my Instagram if you want to. That is always appreciated as well. But let's go ahead and get into Sugar by Natalia. Box just fell. Oh my god. Ooh, she's coming out. Love the makeup. A crazy energy inside of me. Crazy energy. It's a bop. Y'all know I love bops, so. I like that she's not giving straight Maru vibes. Like, it does have like some of the vibes, but it's completely different, so people won't compare them. The drop, yes. Give it to us. Ooh. Love it. Love the dancers. Yes, work it. Mm. Ooh, building up. Let's go. Are we going on a trip? Because I am ready. I'm coming over. Come on, let's go. Oh, so good. I'm giving all the sugar. Love the dance moves. Can I like be one of her backup dancers? Like, I feel like that's what I'm meant to do in life. I'm supposed to be one of her backup dancers. I love this aesthetic. Oh, the cupcakes look so delicious. I want one. Oh, this is my favorite part. The build-up, love it. Like, by far, this is my favorite part of the song. Okay. I'm ready. Okay. love the ice cream cones. I gotta say, she said that the song is gonna have a lot of sexual vibes, but it's not giving me a lot of sexual vibes. It seems more like a silly song. It has like some comedic value to it. But yeah, compared to Maru, like this is not sexual at all. Sugar, sugar, all my tongue. Sugar, sugar. Oh my god! She just tore off his face! And ate it! She's such a mood! Oh, I love this red color vibe. That looks more appropriate to the song. And that's it. Wow. Natalia is coming to slay. That's definitely the case. She kind of knew what she was doing and she's going for it. I do gotta say, she did hype it up, like saying it's gonna have a lot of sexual vibes like Maru. I thought it was gonna be more provocative. It did seem just more silly and more poppy. than I expected. I don't know if that's a good or a bad thing. I guess it's a good thing because it's going to be less controversial in Eurovision. But at the same time, I was kind of expecting something more risque, you know? Something to just like heat up the whole arena. I mean, this is definitely going to heat up the arena, but just like I was expecting an explosion. But yeah, I'm excited to see what she's going to do with the staging. This has a lot of potential to have incredible staging. So we'll see what she does. Yeah, where does this place in my top 18 of Eurovision 2021? For now, I'm going to place it on my fourth spot, right in between Ireland and Czech Republic. Just because I really, really like the dark pop vibes and kind of like the drop and the buildup. It's incredible. Like, she is really coming to slay. But at the same time, I did expect something a little more, which could happen to be elevated with the staging. So I do see potential for it possibly going to my top three. For now, it's on my fourth spot, which is really, really good because this year is so competitive. Like, making these tops has been the hardest part of the video. That's why I always have to like pause in between, because I'm like, where am I gonna put this? Because I'm like, all the songs that are my top 10, I'm like, I am absolutely in love with all of them. And it's really hard to rank because I feel like I'm gonna hurt someone's feelings and I wanna put all of them in my number one. Ugh, it's hard. You would think that this job, just ranking songs, would be easy, but it is really hard. But yeah, that's it for Moldova. It's on my fourth spot for now. And that is it for my reaction. Please, as I said before, subscribe to me. It is free and it makes me so happy. So I'd really appreciate it if you just scroll down and click that subscribe button and like and comment the video. Follow me on my Instagram and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.